KY.
Bellarmine University is now requiring masks for everyone on campus. The change came in response to the COVID transmission levels in Jefferson County, which is now in the red category. The school is hosting a summer camp this week, and the new policy applies to campers as well as staff and students on campus. The last day for camping activities is set for next Friday, August 5th. Meanwhile, Bellarmine's fall semester begins August 25th.